like Henry's doll. Searching for an unknown shore. Through the storm, I face the night. Searching for a distant light. No more chains hold me down. I'll find a place to call my own. Unknown shores where my heart can hear. I'm sailing on to a world untold. Unknown shores where the dreams feel real. Where the tides of fate unfold. Left behind all the tears I've cried. Oh, looking forward with a rising tide. No more shadows. Drown. Winds may blow, the sea may roar, but I keep searching evermore. Far beyond the waves, I see a sign. No more shadows. Unknown shores where my heart can hear. I'm sailing on to a world untold. Unknown shores where the dreams feel real. Where the tides of fate unfold.
In every star, and every tear that I have shed. Built a fortress made of all the words left unsaid. But I won't bend, I won't break. Though these winds may howl and shake, in the darkest night I'll find my way. Through the storm I hear my heart say, unbroken heart, stronger than the pain. Though the world may fall apart, I'll rise again. Unbroken heart, burning like a flame. No matter how deep the scars, I'll never be the same. In the ruins of the past, I found my strength. Every step I take, I push the limits, go the length. Through the ashes, through the fire, I still breathe. I wear my battles like a crown upon my sleeve. I've been lost, I've been found, but you'll never see me down.
divine, charting me forward, a sacred sign, from dust to life, by grace I made whole, awakened anew, my body and soul. Rebirth, birds I arise, wakened to see with heaven's eyes. Rebirth, trumpet sound I saw, born to his kingdom forevermore. Trials I face, the struggles I know, refine in his fire, no longer my own. The earth may fade and shadows may fall, in faith I stand, he's answered the call. Fire and snow, through sorrow and night, we journey a seeker, drawn to the light. With hearts that are brave and fears cast aside, the dawn is upon us, no longer denied.
If you want to send some stuff to me so I can check out what you have sent, please send it to this exact address. However, you may only send some stuff that I am interested in. No airplane, okay? Because if you send something like this, I will make sure that I will tell you that I do not like this film at all. So make sure you send stuff like this, or this, or this, or this. And yes, even Airplane 2, the sequel.
Oh, and get this, a special collector's edition of Twister, complete with a steelbook that features not only the secondary poster artwork, but the image of the pipe scene on the back! Heck yeah, I'm getting this!
Well, actually, we do have the double feature set, which consists of Twister and Twister, so we're pretty dang close.
And also Airplane 2, the sequel, which had this cover. Just look at those nuts! I can't keep up with them all! And even the one in the original theatrical poster! Like, look at it! And just look at this poster for the worst film of all time! I mean, come on, do they really need to tie that plane up into a nun? I mean, that part never actually happened in the film! I mean, they clearly just used a toy model plane! Like, come on, really? And yes, this is what the plane actually looks like in the film. And here's another image of that same goddamn plane model, also from the film. God damn it, I hate this film. And it's different titles, like this one known as Flying High, but I would refer to the film with this title. I just hated it so much.
So make sure you send in to this address and I hope to God I will look at them. And in the words of the good old immortal named Connor McLeod,
there can be only one.